Let's give it up for the Lugoff Elgin Marching Band.